Good morning, dear students. Today we have to start class 7th subject GK. GK we have to start. So let's start now. And in this video, we will discuss chapter number 27, Indian people. Okay. According to your classwork copy, you have to cut the number 27 and you have to put the number 9 here according to your classwork copy. Okay, because in our classwork copy, you know, we are doing the sufficient, not all chapters. Okay, we are doing a limited chapter, 15 chapter only we are doing. So what you have to do, you have to write the serial number according to your copy, you can write. Okay, so 27 number till chapter 27 we will do as chapter number 9. Okay, Indian people, we will learn about some of the Indian people, famous people, and their nicknames. We will come to know where you have done the nicknames in the last video also. We'll know the nicknames and what are the famous names they are known as. Okay, so in classwork copy, you have to do this question in the form of name the following. Aapko ise kiski form mein karna hai? Name the following. They put a question, name the following. First, she is known as the Nightingale of India. So which Indian woman is known as the Nightingale of India? Sarojini Naidu. To Sarojini Naidu, famous Indian woman who is also known as Nightingale of India. The title is given to Sarojini Naidu as Nightingale of India. Second, he is known as the father of Indian wide revolution. Who is known as the father of India's Y Revolution? Kine fathers of India's Y Revolution ka title mila hua hai? That is the Veer Ghos Khurain. Okay, Veer Ghos Khurain. Third, he is known as a grand old man of Indian English fiction. He is known as grand old man of Indian English fiction. So R.K. Narayan. R.K. Narayan is the Indian people, Indian, one of the Indian people who is also known as grand old man of Indian English fiction. Fourth, she is mathematical celebrity and she is a famous mathematical celebrity and is also known as human computer. So Shakuntala Devi, one of the best mathematical celebrity. And she is also known with the title human computer. So human computer ke name se kyun famous hai? Because she took a calculation as fast as just like computer. Jaise computer app mein aap input dalte hain and you get the output. Similarly, when Shakuntala Devi, if anyone skipped the question to the Shakuntala Devi, she simply within a second she solved the questions, and the values of the questions can cross to the lakhs also. So her calculation was so best. Okay, you can also see more detail about Shakuntala Devi on YouTube channel. He is also known as Missile Man of India. So Missile Man of India title is given to ABJ Abdul Kalam. Okay, this title is given to the ABJ Abdul Kalam. Next, he is known as a Birdman of India. So Salim Ali is also known as a Birdman of India. Next, seventh, he is known as a Chhatrapati. Who is known as a Chhatrapati? Shivaji. Shivaji is known as a Chhatrapati. Next, he is known as a father of Indian industry. Who is known as a father of Indian industry? Who is known by the title father of Indian industry? Jamshedji Tata. Jamshedji Tata is known as the father of Indian industry. Nine, she is known as the Iron Lady of India. Who is known as the Iron Lady of India? Indira Gandhi is known as the Iron Lady of India. He is known as the father of Indian cinema. Who is famous as a title with a title in father of Indian cinema? Dada Saheb Phalke is famous for the title father of Indian cinema. He is known as the Shahid-e-Azam. Who is known as the Shahid-e-Azam? Bhagat Singh. Bhagat Singh is known as a Shaheed-e-Azam. Next, 12. He is called Shakespeare of India. Who is known as Shakespeare of India? Kalidas. Kalidas is also known as a Shakespeare of India. Okay. Now, last one you can include here, 13. Now, we 13 include kar lijiye from the interesting fact. Tipu Sultan is called the Mysore Daikal. The Mysore Daikal title is given to the Tipu Sultan. So, you can add in 30, you can put a 13 point here and you can include in this question only. Name the following. He is called the Mysore Daikal. Who is known as the Mysore Daikal? Sultan Tipu Sultan. Okay. You can also put the numbers here and you can see the spellings of the names. So what you have to do, you have to do in book also and in class of copy also. You have to complete in class of copy. You can complete in the question form, name the following. It can be asked in any form. Question can be asked in any form. Fill in the blanks, name the following, true, false. Okay, matching. It can be asked in any way, but in copy you can do only in one way, that is the name the following. So here we have completed our chapter number 27, and 28 chapter we will discuss in the next video. Thank you.